the way things are going for the Mets right now. Continue to play good baseball.
Reyes, right center field. That ball's well hit. It's in the gap. It's going to the wall. Off to the races. Buck will score. Coughlin will score. Big Z is held at third. And the Marlins double their lead on one swing from Jose Reyes. It's 4-0.
It's all about timing, getting those big base hits. All of a sudden, Blanton makes a mistake after the bases were loaded. Now he makes a mistake after getting a conversation from his pitching coach. Reyes takes advantage of it. Two-run score. Zambrano was running hard. He was hoping to score, and he went from